Turning now to our top story that's breaking overnight. We're talking about the deadly building collapse, the unbelievable rescue of a woman that was trapped beneath that rubble.
That miraculous rescue happened 13 hours after the building collapsed, killing at least six people. ABC's Josh Haskell is on the scene, and he filed this report.
Thanks, John and Diana. Quite a scene here where a woman was just pulled from the rubble alive, 61-year-old woman of Kensington, Pennsylvania. She was given oxygen and then taken out on a stretcher. She's currently in critical condition at the University of Pennsylvania Hospital. This news, of course, comes after an announcement that six people have died so far in the building collapse. Quite a day here in Philadelphia as the search and rescue effort will surely go through the night.
All right, ABC's Josh Haskell in Philadelphia, thank you for that. This is an incredible rescue.
Incredible story in critical condition. Witnesses have been saying for weeks that they felt funny about this building site.
Right, they walked by it. They weren't quite sure what was wrong with it, but they just knew that the way that it was being deconstructed, that something didn't feel right. Even other construction workers who worked in the area said they felt like this was a tragedy just waiting to happen.
Just the same, investigators say there were no existing violations at the building. The demolition company had the proper permits for the work they were doing.
Right. So this is a lot of questions. And, you know, there were a couple of reporters on the scene who said that Mayor Nutter, the mayor of Philadelphia, got a little testy when he was asked about violations. He was asked about the right permits being pulled and if there were other buildings in similar situations around Philadelphia. And I think I can understand at that moment he's just trying to save the people who might be in there. That's his focus. That's
no
the focus of everybody
it.
Right now.
Sure.
We'll get to answer all these questions later on.